Now is the time for the children of Rochester to be on their best behavior. No shouting, no crying, no pouting, for that special man is back in town. Yes, it's jolly old St. Nick, the man who lights smiles on the faces of young and old alike. Santa Claus says he's happy to return to Rochester from his home in the North Pole, and he says he enjoys listening to the children's requests.
Well, they're all different. Every kid is different. Some is, they come up and they, one maybe will want a lot of things, and another one only wants one or two things, and you got to pry it out of them. Some kids, what they want.
Roly-Poly Santa is a jolly man, and he likes to ho-ho-ho, but says some of the kids are a little scared of him, so he tries to keep his voice low and take it easy with them. However, sometimes it's the kids who are the rambunctious ones.
Some of the mothers really want pictures taken, and the kid will cry and just sit there, and they'll kind of, it kind of gets annoying to you towards last, but I put up with it.
This Santa puts up with it because he's used to it. He has 9 children of his own, and he says that's why he likes spending his time with so many kids.
Well, I enjoy seeing all these different kids, and it's really enjoyable to see them come in and laugh, and they want to get to Santa and wave at you.
The laughter and waves of the children are just part of Santa Claus's magic. There's also the delight in many a proud parent's eyes. Chris Cambridge, Newswatch 10, Rochester.